Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechReviewPro and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, you will learn how to reset keyboard dictionary on your iPhone so that your iPhone keyboard doesn't distract you with lame suggestions. Well, there might be many reasons why you might want to reset iPhone keyboard dictionary, and I'm not going to waste your time explaining that. First, go to settings and scroll down until you see general. Once you find it, tap on that to go to general settings. Now, here you can see the keyboard settings option, but the functionality to reset iPhone keyboard dictionary doesn't exist there. So scroll down and go to reset options. Here, tap on the reset keyboard dictionary option. Then it will prompt you to enter your passcode. And once you have entered the passcode, finally tap reset dictionary to confirm it, and this will reset your iPhone keyboard dictionary. So that is how you can reset the keyboard dictionary on your iPhone. By the way, if you want to learn how to change your iPhone keyboard, watch this video. And if you want to learn various keyboard tips tricks for your iPhone, then watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.